Japan's biggest railway group and Taiwan's high-speed rail have set up an unusual exchange program. Service attendants from each country are getting a chance to observe what service means in the other country.
Five Japanese staffers are in Taiwan for 2 weeks and show off their skills on Thursday, while their Taiwanese counterparts will head to Japan next month.
This petite short-haired car attendant is the head of the Japanese team from the Japan Railways Group. She served meals together with a local worker on a Taiwan high-speed train Thursday to observe how service attendants here do things and interact with passengers. The five members of the Japanese and Taiwanese exchange teams were presented on Thursday in their very different uniforms. The Japanese workers are normally posted in stations or on platforms, so when they provide service in trains in Taiwan, it will be a first for them.
We're here to learn with Taiwan high-speed rail employees and enhance our service skills.
The five members of the JR railway team are expected to stay in Taiwan for 2 weeks. The Taiwan high-speed rail will send its team to Kyushu in mid-January to learn from Japan's biggest rail company.